Thanks. Brooke County is set to break ground on their new judicial annex this week. They have a fence put up around the property. Commissioners say they are going to have a ceremonial groundbreaking in the near future. Family court, circuit court, the circuit court office, magistrate court, and the prosecutor's office, as well as the probation department, will all be housed under the new annex's roof. The project is projected to be finished in 2023.